As you can see, this is rotating. It's completely airborne. So right now I can actually push this. As you can see, it'll be a little safe, and that's holding it off the tank.
I'm just delighted. We've worked on this knife for 2 years to try to make it as strong and as tough as we possibly could. And today, here's the proof. Our Warcraft Tanto holding a car. In 1980, I introduced the American Tanto to the knife world. We've continually improved it. And today, you see the culmination of a lot of our hard work and research. A Warcraft Tanto holding a car by the blade. When you buy a Warcraft Tanto, or any Tanto for that matter, from Gold Steel, you'll have a knife you can bet your life on. And once again, we prove it. This knife just as roughly as we could. You could see we jumped it down and we managed to shear the bolts off holding the handle, but the tang and the blade is intact. Just about impossible to destroy a Warcraft Tanto by cold steel.
Classic prop car. Real things.